What's up, everyone? How's it going? Welcome back. So, Sector to Gray. So, in my last episode, we came and we pretty much wiped out everybody in this first floor. I think I got everything. I'm pretty sure I searched the whole room already, got all the ammo. I have not gone upstairs yet, but let's just... Oh, there's actually a door down that way, too. We gotta go search. I remember seeing that. So first, what we're gonna do is we'll go upstairs and then we'll search the bottom floor. Because I don't think there's too much more upstairs. The reason why I say that is because there's an elevator that goes down. Oh, in my last video too, at the end I left. And I went back to Sanctuary and just dropped off all the stuff. So me and Riddick, or Dog. Dog Meat, as a lot of people know him. I don't know why. Look, my dog is Dog. I don't know why other people's name is Dog Meat, but it doesn't really matter to me. I'm cool with that. His name is Dog. Hey, Dog. There's a funny meme about a dog. His name is Dog. Much wow. Such wow. Alright, so there's nobody. Nobody's there, I don't think. So we're gonna go ahead and search. Oh my god. See, there's another elevator. Shit. Come here. Come here, Riddick. Riddick.
No, here.
Oh, motherfucker. Are you kidding me? This motherfucker.
All bored here. Nothing to do. Nothing to eat. You whine like puny human.
I'll give you something to eat right now, bruh.
I not fight you. Not worth it.
Jump. Come here.
Hey.
Come here, dog.
Over here.
Oh, I'm praying. Come here, dog!
Over there.
Go ahead and hide, little bleeder!
Little bleeder. Oh, there he is right there. Bitch!
Go! Mindless human!
Fucking shoot your ass again, chump. Riddick, come here, Riddick. Uh-oh. I gotta heal. Hey, man. Got you. Got you, son. Hot plate. I will take that.
Hey,
other guy behind me now. Figure out something to do. I'm probably gonna hide until they disappear. Oh, that's not what I was gonna try and do. Let's go this way. I didn't even see what I got. I took everything in there though. I'm just shooting my dog, damn it.
Gotta feast on your...
Shot that fool right in his chest. Got you, punk. Ah! Yeah, yo. Shot in the face. Now I can explore. Explore a little bit. I need aluminum cans. Oh, there you are. You made it. Oh. Stim pack. Venice. Venice! When I get back to at the end of this video, I'm gonna go make this gun automatic, fully auto, because I got a gang of bullets. Alright, so instead of wasting my stuff, I'm gonna just sleep right here for an hour. Heal everything. What? Doesn't that look like... Oh no, it doesn't. I was gonna say, it looks kind of like a chest, a little bit. Just a little bit. I wish I would have known there was a bed right there earlier. I wasted all kinds of stuff. Take it all. I don't know what I need surgical trays for. Everything breaks down in this game. You leaving? Talk to my brother. Medical liquid nitrogen dispenser. Hey. Oh, you know what else that just reminds me of? In my last episode, when I came back, I switched and I got the cryolator, and now I got ammo for it. So, yeah. I got ammo for it now too, so I'm gonna kill somebody. I have 200 rounds for it. I have no idea where I got the rounds. I found them. I gotta watch the video. It was the one before this one. I'm pretty sure. Or what? Oh, surgical. How do surgical trays give you adhesive? They're metal. My little brother said surgical trays give you adhesive, and I'm like, how? Look at the gun. It's cold. See the frost on it? I haven't even shot it. I don't even know what it looks like. I'm gonna save the shot for when someone's right in front of me and needs to be taken out. I'm not gonna shoot my dog. What the heck? Ooh, I like that effect. See, there's wonder glue. Yeah, that gives you adhesive. See, look, there's elevators everywhere, but I don't want to take an elevator yet. I'll take them, but not yet. I gotta keep exploring everything. Yeah, see, look, there's a bunch of bottle caps right here. More of that medical liquid nitrogen dispenser. Like someone's right here. Nope. I was wrong. Better wrong than right, I say. In that case, there's nothing else really. I came here for a stim pack. I guess that's real good. I should have got something better than that, though. What is that? A gas canister? I don't think I ever took a pot one of them. What is that on them folders everywhere and them papers? Alright, let me see. Let me see. I keep going back. This is where they came from, and this is where I was going, so I still gotta go back that way, but a subway token. Miscellaneous. See, that's... Oh. Whoa, that guy got scorpioned all sick. A scorpion is when you fall on your head like that, look, and then your legs go over your head, and then you look like a scorpion. See? You go, that, a lot of people who skateboard knows what a scorpion is. I've even done a scorpion, and I used to skate when I was younger. Ooh, Nuka-Cola. Yeah, when you do board slides and stuff, you could easily look at that. Two Nuka cherries and a Nuka Cola bottle. But they're just bottles. I think at some point you could refill them, huh? Oh, more. Those are full. Dude, you see this game? You always gotta keep looking around. I'm actually in a... Oh. Dang. I came up right now. I need to put them away, though, because I tend to use them when I have them on me. I'm in a hospital. Yeah. I'm in... It's full of superhumans. I'm in Medford Memorial Hospital. I'm right next to Vault 75. This shit is full of all kinds of stuff. The things that are like this are really good because that's how you get all kinds of ammo and all that stuff. I'm coming up on ammo. I have all, like, well, I wasted, I had 200 shots for the laser pistol when I came in here. So I guess I'm not doing that great because I'm wasting a lot more ammo probably than I'm finding. Now that I think about it. That sniper that I got, I made this gun. It's a hunting rifle. Oh, it is a sniper rifle. Well, it wasn't a sniper rifle. It was a hunting rifle, and I put a sniper rifle on it, and it called it a sniper rifle. Because it was not. It was just a hunting rifle before. And now it's a... And now it says it's a high-capacity sniper rifle. I did hook it up, though, so I don't know. I think it's just the scope. I even got that on my shotgun. I got a big scope on my shotgun. See, look. Right in the face. I zoomed in and shoot them people right in the face. Like, I could see their nose hairs when I pulled the trigger. Yes, I do. I seen it in a super mutant. His hair is all curly in his nose. And then I pulled the trigger, and then it wasn't curly no more. It went straight. Straight. Save it before I die and freaking... Oh, you know what's in there? Yeah. Oh, that means I turned off the power everywhere though, huh? Where's it at? That's gotta be... Killaberry found that on some. What the fuck? Oh, there it is. I got three of them at 100. Ooh, there's a bed. A mop. Oh, shit. Dude, that scared me. Fucking Riddick, dude. I like Riddick. He's dope. Yeah, well, it's dog, but I call him Riddick. I call him Riddick because, you could put those glasses that Riddick always wears. The only problem is Riddick bows to no man, and this Riddick bows to freaking everybody, like, and their mom, man. Every single time I get in a fight, he's always crouched down somewhere chilling. He gets hit a lot. He's a bullet sponge. He's a little beast. Oh, this right here, man, they sent super mutant hounds after me. They look like the dogs from freaking what is that movie called? The Hulk, the first Hulk, the one where he fights his dad. Or is that the first one? That might be the second one. But anyways, the dad makes mutant hounds. He has three of them, and one of them's a... Ooh, I leveled up! Ah! Commonwealth citizen, reach level 10. I got 2 level ups actually. I'm gonna level up in the next game, in the next video at the beginning. I like to level up at the beginning of my videos. I don't know why, but I should do it. I need to do it earlier because like I could be getting something from that, you know, because like certain level up give you better, more stuff, like you find better stuff, you get luckier. Surgical, nice. You collected permanently inflict plus 2% limb damage. That's nice. Do I gotta actually read the magazines for them to work, or is it just always on? Okay, because I thought I'd never like access them. Oh, about leveling up. Lead belly. No, I want to do the one that Sam did, where or Uno Dos Def, my cousin. He used the one where when you take apart guns, you get screws, and screws are hard to find. So I want to use that. Desk. I always find desk fans.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh yeah, I know that, but I always pick that up already. I've learned that you could actually set on your thing what you need, Zach.
Yeah,
you could put it, and every time you look for something, and it'll have the thing on there. You know what I learned? I think you make oil from bones, so you gotta pick up all the bones you find. I found like there's a bunch of hands and stuff in a lot of places, and then I didn't pick them up. I should have picked them up, but now I know.
Like spines too.
Yeah. Spines.
Yeah, I picked up a spine.
Oh man, I could hook. Oh, this is like the same thing from the last time. I'm gonna hook this fool up and put him in cop mode. Where does it tell you what the password is?
It
tells you those three?
Yeah.
Error?
Error's not the password.
Oh.
Look for duds.
I think I know. I remember now. It said you gotta look for stuff that has the same letters in the same places. Because it says, I forgot how it said. It said you gotta, unless you pick like these the effects, and then these are like special. But if you pick them, like there's certain the way that it is. There's a certain way that you gotta pick them. Cause like it's air, so. Or no, maybe it's those things. Is it those things?
Those are duds.
Those are duds. That one's not it. That one. No, because it's a ER. That one's not even close. Likeness 0. Likeness 1. Oh, that's what it was. So there's one in easy. I gotta find one that has the same thing in easy. Oh, well, there's easy right there, but I already know I can't pick it again. So I gotta pick one that has the same letter in the same place as easy. One of them. 10 E, so I gotta have like an E fear. E A. Yeah, there's an A in the same place that I already picked it. No. But there's, see, there's one likeness, and that's the A. So that way I get more tries. Zachary smart. But now it's different now. So I gotta just pick a random thing and no likeness. You gotta kinda get lucky with the likeness. Oh, see, there's one. There's one likeness. Where's that? Or feel? Or file? I did it. Oh, didn't I already try it? Oh, I got locked out. Shiznit.
Oh, 10 seconds.
I know, it'll be back right now.
But,
before I go around, though, I don't want to get something mad at me and not be able to activate that. I'm about to be full soon. Damn, that's a bunch of stuff right now. Damn, that's a bunch of ammo right now. 50 caliber, fusion cells, 10 mil, 5 mil. I don't even have a gun that shoots 5 mil. I need to get one of those. I have a bunch of 5 mil ammo I never use. This thing, air, cool. So now I gotta find something. Soon, got it. Whom soon protection control. Standard protection control interface. The interface should be used by Robkin. Activate you. Choose personality mode. Subway steward. No. He's gonna be law enforcement for today. Once you set him as law enforcement, dude, he don't fucking stop. He killed me a couple times. He's like a monster. How do I set it? Activate. No. Dog, don't mess with that nigga. Where's he going though? He's just strolling. I already killed all the super mutants. Well, not all of them, but all the ones that were here. That's why I activated the Protectron, because I think 10 millimeters. What? Bottle cap and what? Mirelurk meat? Something's happening. There's a bunch of stuff. Soft shell Mirelurk meat. Yep, you're right. Good eye, bro. Good eye. Good eye, bro. This is a 200-year-old noodle cup. That's nasty. Meat bag. A Braxo cleaner. I'm gonna give everything to the dog. Come here, Riddick. All my junk goes to him. Hey, you bastard. I forgot about that. He does that shit all the time. I already got that ammo stuff in there. I think what I gotta do is I'm gonna run into people. So I'm gonna have to bring them up here to get killed by the Protectron. But damn, that's a far way to take them. They're not gonna come up here. Oh my brethren! They have us in freaking boxes. That's terrible. Alright, well, I guess I'm at 30, so. Alright, everyone, well, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video right here. We're in the depths of the hospital right now. We activated a Protectron. Now, who's patrolling right above us? There's people in boxes right here. Look at this dude. He looks like he died a horrible death. Look at him. He looks like someone was hitting him in the face, and he was like, "Stop it, please, no!" And his neck is broken. Like, what about this? He don't even have a head. Alright, so I don't know what's on the other side. Hopefully we don't run into, well, I hope we do run into some legendary super mutants on the other side, because I need a gun. They keep giving me pull sticks, man. Pull cues. I already got two of them. I don't need two of them. I need a gun. So I hope in my next episode I get a gun. Tune in for that, everybody. Like my video up. Subscribe to my channel. For me and my little brother, Zach for Life, he's right here chilling. Peace!